from The Wizard of Oz was given one simple rule: follow the yellow brick road. If she did this, at the end of it all, an all-powerful being would grant her her greatest wish. If only it were that easy. As we all know, in reality, life doesn't hand you a roadmap or a guidebook or a set of directions to tell you where to go. You have to figure it out and create your own pathway. But before I go into more depth, let me introduce myself just a little bit. So for me personally, it's extremely fair to say that I don't know too much when it comes to life, when it comes to experiences, when it comes to overall knowledge. But it is extremely fair to say that I know enough to get to where I am today. And for a lot of young people, it's fair to say exactly the same. So obviously, I'm not going to be giving you some crazy, inspiring story like a lot of today's speakers will. What I will be sharing with you, though, is what I've learned so far, what I hope I'll continue to learn, and what I hope you can take away for yourself. So back to this year's TEDx theme, pathways. What exactly is a pathway? Well, it's a two-syllable word, but I think of it in three parts. Literally, pathway. And for the sake of these three sounds, I'm going to define pathway as this: your life, where you've been, where you are, and where you're going. So let's start. Let's start with PA, your personal adventure. We've all heard the saying, it's not the destination, but the journey. And I know it's extremely cliche and extremely overused, but you can't mess with the classic. Without a journey, there wouldn't be books, there wouldn't be movies, there wouldn't be anything with a plot line. But just like in any great story, there's bound to be setbacks. Things get in your way, and that's okay. It's just hard to think that way in the moment. I'm a key example of someone who makes a big deal out of the little things, and those become the challenges I have to overcome. And I know, compared to others, I have it way easier. But if you're like me, or like anyone, you're dealing with something and trying to get through it. And I just want you to always keep in mind that you shouldn't worry too much. You shouldn't stress too much. And it's gonna be okay. They say life is a cruel teacher. She gives you the test first and the lesson after. We just have to learn and deal with it. But life isn't just a series of lessons and classes. It's an adventure, one that can take you anywhere. Just like how the little things can cause problems, they can also bring the most joy. There's no better feeling than going to the bathroom and seeing a fresh roll of toilet paper, or finding the biggest chip in the bag, or wearing matching socks for the first time in your life. And I know there are obviously better things, but that's the great thing about life. There's always more. You're gonna find things that you're passionate about and you love. You're gonna meet people you hold on to forever. You're gonna go places you've dreamt about. You're gonna see things that blow your mind. And that's what you'll find on your adventure. The next part of pathway, TH, tomorrow's happening. We've all said, oh, I'll do that tomorrow. Oh, don't worry, I'll finish that tomorrow. Oh, that can wait till tomorrow. What if I told you, you will never reach tomorrow? The second that clock hits midnight, it's not tomorrow. It's a new today. So why do we put things in a time period that's impossible to reach? We as humans just naturally push things away out of either laziness or fear. We limit our pathways because we all believe in this magical place called tomorrow. A place where things eventually get done. Everyone says to look to the future, but it's important to know where you are at the moment. So what I'm basically trying to say is don't postpone life, waiting for something that'll never come, or holding yourself back because you're afraid. One of my favorite quotes in the world is by Wesley Chan of Wong Fu Productions, a film production group that mainly showcases their work on YouTube. They're a trio and some of my most influential role models. In a director's commentary, Wes said, "Dare to explore a world that is bigger than you know. There are a lot of reasons to not do something or not feel something. Those boundaries and walls are put up by ourselves. Once we're able to step outside of them, we can truly realize the endless possibilities the world has to offer. Take the initiative and do what you want when you can, in the moment. Tomorrow's happening right now." And finally, the way pathway. W-A-Y. Where are you? And I know it's not the most fair question to ask, considering we're all still on this journey. But I want you to ask yourself, where are you right now? Are you enjoying your path? Or is it a pain to just keep walking? No matter where you are, I just want you to remember that you're not even close to the end. And it's not supposed to be easy. There's no good witch of the north to tell us where to go. But along those same lines, just because we don't have someone guiding us doesn't mean we're lost. We may not be in Kansas anymore, but where we are right now is exactly where we're supposed to be. Everything is part of your adventure, and there's no place like today. So, that's all for me. Like I said, no crazy story, but I really hope you could take something from this. And as you listen to the rest of today's amazing speakers, just keep in mind, pathway. Thank you.